fellow Catandunganons, government officials, fellow workers, guests, spectators, and well wishers, good day. A pompous celebration of our 75th founding anniversary could have been prepared today to commemorate our diamond celebration as a separate province from Albay. But the presence of COVID-19 pandemic deemed us wise to celebrate it as simple, modest, and self-effacing as we can. As early as July 6 this year, the Sangguniang Panlalawigan, through this representation, has passed and approved a resolution temporarily suspending the commemoration of the 75th existence of the province of Catanduanes and the Catandungan Festival 2020 celebration in deference to this global pandemic. However, amid the uncertainty that we are facing in the light of these global challenges, we have to move on and face the future under the new normal. Even with the threat of COVID-19 still imminent, the provincial government must go on with the programs as mandated. Makusog na banwaan in Catandungan, abante sa Padagos na kauswagan. Sulong Catandungan, let's show the world the resiliency we have developed out of the challenges from disasters and calamities that we have had in the past. The same resiliency that will inspire us go through with the pandemic. Lugod ang pagsubok na sa tong inaagihan mo niyan, maging giya tanganing mapaghurup-hurup ta ang sistema nin sa tong pagtratar sa turismo sa tong probinsya. Rumdumunta nan mala Diyos, ginaha asin padaba kita gabos. Nasusurat sa libro nin kadunungan sa Isaiah 41:10 minasabi, "Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee, yea, I will help thee, yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness." Padagos tang sundon ang reglamentos, pagbuot, asin giya kan IATF, magsarig sa satong kagtubos sa ngaran ni Kristo Jesus. Otra vez, ako po ang sa indong lingkod, Provincial Board Member Edwin Tawa Tanael, Chairman kan Committee on Tourism kan sa tong probinsya, minabati nin Happy 75th Foundation Day and welcome to the virtual celebration of Catandungan Festival 2020. Mabalo sa indong abos, and good day.